As I strolled along one morning on a cold, dark winter's day, I saw an old man staggering, and his hair was long and gray. With his clothes all torn and tattered, on his face no light of joy. And I thought as I stood and watched him, he was once some mother's boy. Once he played with happy children, once his heart was light and gay. Once he knelt beside his mother, and she taught him how to pray. Now his heart is sad and lonely, and his locks are white as snow, and his steps are slow and feeble as he totters to and fro. In a grave somewhere out yonder, where the pretty daisies grow, lies a silent form now sleeping, where the night winds whisper low. And the moon is softly shining, and the grass waves to and fro. Is the grave of his old mother, the one who loved him so. Let us greet the old man kindly as he walks life's weary way. While we now are young and happy, we will all be old someday. Though his clothes are old and tattered, in his heart there is no joy. Though to us it does not matter, he was once some mother's boy.